der. Hi there. My name is Denny Bristow. Some people call me Uncle Denny. We are here in Newport, Rhode Island, tourist destination, as you can see. Lots of nice people. We're overlooking the Atlantic Ocean. You're panning out there, right?
Mm-hmm.
And what's your name?
Thomas Maynard.
My friend Thomas and I are here making some music. Thomas is making some video to show you about Newport and here. I come here almost every day from, let's say, April to November, play music. It's called busking, an old Irish term. I do play some Irish music. I was born and raised right here. I'm 81 years old. Why do I have to brag about that? Anyway, so I'm going to play you a song here on that historic cliff walk. This little plaza we're on tops the 40 steps where the Irish people were obligated to bring their children down long steps to swim in the ocean. They weren't permitted at the public and private beaches around Newport in the 19th century when they started to arrive here in great numbers. So anyway, that's the 40 steps over there. Thomas will probably take a little shot over there. But in the meanwhile, why don't I play you an Irish tune called Raglan Road. Raglan Road, on an autumn day, I saw her and I knew that her dark hair would weave a snare, a trap I'd one day. I saw the danger I found along the enchanted way, and I said, before we leave, at the dawn of the day. On Grafton Street in November, lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine, where can we see the worth of Paris's pledge? The queen of hearts still making tarts, I not making hay. What I love much, and by such and by so, it's happiness thrown away. You gotta put something into this, Thomas. You gotta move around, make some angles.
All right.
I give her the gifts of the mind. Sign that unknown to the artists that have known, to gods of sound and stone. But she did not stint with words or tint. I give poems to say, they're all in there, shiny dark hair. Very much. In May. If you see somebody put money in, take shoot that as they come by.
All right.
It's the essence of what I do here. Try to get just enough to pay for guitar strings.
Hey.
On a quiet street, where old ghosts meet, I see her walking now away from me. So hard, my reason must allow. that I have looked not as I see, but a creature made of clay. When the angel, the clay he loosed his wings at the dawn. Thanks, Thomas. Thanks all your listeners, viewers, participants. Come to Newport. It's a great place. You'll have a good time.